Local webcasting for a worldwide audience.
You're listening to Radio Lewes, where the music matters. That's it, that's the church bells ringing, so that means it's 10 o'clock. It's Thursday. This is Thursday Live. To be honest, I was hoping Si would be in today, but he's got one of those very important paying customers in the shop this morning, so needs must. He has supplied the music, of course, and just for once, I know what two of the tracks are. They're sort of the same band under different names, and we're going to start with one of them, under their new name of Wolfjaw. This is Hear Me. I know new rock show fodder when I hear it. Excuse me. Wolfjaw from their new album, The Heart Won't Listen. That was Hear Me. They were formerly called The Bad Flowers. Formed in from the depths of the Black Country, it says on their website, in 2014. Around Sunderland, I believe. And, wow, what a sound. The combination of the three musicians and the singer, it's a great voice. Forge a sound steeped in raw, passionate energy of the Black Country's 70s heroes, but at the same time keeping the vibe very much in tune with the 21st century rock sensibilities. Not my words, that's theirs. I agree, I have to say. I think they're brilliant, and I will look forward to hearing the earlier incarnation a bit later on. I think I know why they changed their name. It wasn't just because it was a stupid name, the Bad Flowers. It's because there's an American band called Bad Flowers. I'm pretty sure there was some confusion involved. Never mind. We've got some more wonderful music today. I've got the gig guide, which is still pretty full because we're only just into November. Bit of nonsense from me. Maybe some filler. You know, the shameless self-promotion if I run out of things to talk about. There were one or two things I'd like to talk about, but I won't. You won't hear the B word on this show and the forthcoming E word either, because I'm sick of that already. So that'll be a relief, won't it? You won't have to listen to any more of that nonsense than necessary. Anyway, so some more music. This is The Struts.
Don't want to live as an untold story. Rather go out in a blaze of glory. I can't hear you. I don't fear you. I live now because the bad die last. Dodging bullets with your broken past. I can't hear you.
Me, The Struts, from the album How the Heart Won't Listen from 2013. I made number 5 on the alternative songs chart in the States. Didn't chart here for some reason. Leastways, I haven't got a record of it. Great tune, a very good tune. As is the next one, and so I should be seeing this lot at the weekend. I'm sure you can guess who that is. This is Black Smoke Rising.
Oh,
The wonderful Greta Van Fleet with a title track from their debut studio EP from 2017. And Si has been just a little bit insufferable about the fact that he's going to see them, so I really do hope they don't cancel again, because I would like the teasing to change to "I've seen them" instead of "I'm going", because I haven't got tickets, I can't go. That's given him quite a chuckle now and again, that has. Mind you, if he can't see him, he'll cry. So I'll expect somebody to take some pictures of that, just so that we can turn the tables just a little bit. Anyway, I'm enjoying this music, so we're going to carry on. This is the Supersonic Blues Machine. Great, I haven't heard that before. Supersonic Blues Machine from 2016. That was the Bone Bucket Blues from the album West of Flushing, South of Frisco. Great, great title. Now then, we're just over 15 minutes into the show, so I think it's time for a bit of that shameless self-promotion. And as he's not here to stop me, we'll take another dip in the pick and mix. I'm lucky this week. I've actually managed to get Nick in the studio because she wasn't here when I spoke to Si. Hi, Nick. How are you doing?
Oh, hello, Ben. It's lovely to be here. Yeah, aren't you lucky, lucky, lucky? I'm not normally here in the week, am I?
No, you're not.
No, I'm a weekend presenter, aren't I?
Because of the early years of learning.
In the early years, yes, yes. Being a teacher like what I am. But no, it's glorious. It's summer holidays, so now you've got me. So I've come to annoy everybody, really.
Yeah, so as you're here, tell us from your perspective about Si and Nick's pick and mix.
Oh, I'm very fond of it. I am. I really, really, it is. It is a bit of a hobby. It is a hobby. But we love music. We've always loved music. You know, like everybody, we've got a soundtrack to our lives, and we just sort of indulge ourselves really and hope that people have a bit of a laugh as well. So we started about, I don't know how many years ago it was, doing rocket. My brother's gesticulating to me. He's not allowed to speak. Seven. Is that seven? Five and two. Good boy. Well done. Put your fingers down now. Sit quietly. We started 7 years ago, Rocket Radio. And we were asked to do some, a few slots, because Si's got the record shop on Station Street. So he had the link, the music link. And we just sort of came up with a pick and mix idea. Because it was in half term, so that I could do it as well. And, yeah, we just had a bit of a laugh doing that just for 1 week of the year. And then wonderful Radio Lewes appeared out of nowhere. And you haven't been able to get rid of us since, have you?
Well,
really?
I've got to be honest, we haven't wanted to get rid of you, because your show's just enliven our playlist. It's wonderful, the number of people that are now listening, and I'm sure that Pick and Mix is responsible for increasing the listenership. So, was it a conscious effort to embarrass your parents?
Absolutely.
Your poor old dad's getting paranoid.
Yeah, it's our life's work, really. Yeah, they've even stopped listening now.
Because you've told stories about him throwing chicken legs over his shoulder and...
We had a joyous childhood. Dad's, we laughed. We had a really good childhood. I mean, we just had lots of fun, lots of music, lots of laughs. We do. That's what we love to do, is listen to music and be happy and laugh. So, I mean, if you want to be happy, then listen to us.
Well, it certainly shows when you listen to the
And we love Lewes
show.
As well. Shut up. Yes, you do. We love Lewes and what's going on around in Lewes, and Si's got his business in Lewes, and our other sponsor is a Lewes based business, Just Williams, and we're passionate about the town too. I know that sometimes we love to get annoyed about it, but it is a great old place, isn't it?
It is indeed.
It is.
Nick, thank you so much for giving me your time. It's lovely to talk to you.
Thank
Long
you so
may
much.
The pick and mix rain.
We ain't finished with you lot yet. We'll be back. Thank you.
Cool.
Bye. Bye-bye.
originally from 1966 by the Beatles. That was She Said, She Said, covered by the Black Keys from 2002 on the album The Big Come Up. Now then, I'm going to give you some of the gig guide. It's quite a big one, so I'm going to split this up before I play you The Bad Flowers. So we'll start with Friday the 8th, The Captain's Beard. That's Gig of the Month in Viva Lewes. This is at the Con Club at 8 p.m. and it's free. It's not often you get a chance to see a pirate band, live or otherwise. But this month the opportunity arises for an evening of swashbuckling fun at the Con Club with Brighton band The Captain's Beard. If you want more information, check out Viva Lewes and the Gig of the Month. The Informers are doing blues, rock, funk and soul upstairs at the Royal Oak at 8 p.m. and that one's free as well. And the Scartoons, Lewes 8-piece jazz scar outfit, are at the Lamb at 8:30 and that one's also free. Saturday the 9th sees Bad Bad Whiskey, skiffle, rockabilly and rhythm and blues at the Lansdowne, 8 p.m. and that's free. The Boogie Trooper at the Lamb at 8 p.m. for free. And Riley Balgus, US Old Time with banjo, fiddle and voice at the Elephant and Castle, 8 p.m. That one's 10 quid. Sunday the 10th sees the Wooden Tops. They're at the Con Club at 7:30, 15 quid a ticket. You can get those at Size Sounds. Monday the 11th, Andy Urquhart, Darren Beckett and Terry Seabrook, jazz at the Snowdrop at 8 p.m. And again, that one's free. Thursday the 14th sees the Blue Market 3, San Diego Blues at the Lansdowne, 8 p.m. and that one's free. And one more for now. Friday the 15th, the Elevators, Blues at the Con Club at 8 p.m. for free. Or the Lamb have got the Pretty Little Dogs at 8 p.m. and that's free. And as promised, this is The Bad Flowers. Wolfjaw's former incarnation as the Bad Flowers from 2018 and the album Starting Gun. That was Who Needs a Soul. I'm not going to answer that. I am going to play some Bad Touch.
One, two, three, four.
Let the sun shine down on me. Every day, every night, it's so good, it's so right, I said.
Let the sun shine down.
You need to believe, oh yeah.
Let the sunshine down on me.
I got a feeling that tonight is the night. But if I get you alone, I'm gonna show you how hard it can be.
Let the sunshine down on me, yeah. Dancing barefoot in the summer heat. We're taking shelter beneath the leaves of the old willow tree. Oh, won't you let the sunshine down on. And if the rain comes, we don't care. Sunshine down on me.
Every day, all the time, let it go, feeling fine, I said.
Norfolk Rockers, Bad Touch there, from their 2016 album, Truth Be Told. I do like a bit of Bad Touch. Now then, back to the gig guide. Saturday the 16th sees the Dichotics, Psych Garage and Beyond at the Lamb at 8 p.m, and that one is free. Iris Bishop, Marilyn Bennett and Sue Gates, Folk with concertinas, mouth organ and accordion at the Elephant and Castle at 8 p.m, that's £7. And the Men They Couldn't Hang, Folk Rock at the Con Club at 7:30, that's £20. Again, they're available at Size Sounds, and no booking fees at Size, of course. Sunday the 17th, Hope Street. Depot Sunday Brunch with Blues Gospel Jazz Trio. That's at the Depot between 11 a.m. and 1 p.m, and it's free. Sunday the 18th, Safe House Improvised Music Session. Noisemakers, performers and musicians all welcome. The Lewes Arms at 7:30. And it's a very reasonable £2. Mark Bassey, Marianne Wyndham, Alex Eberhard and Terry Seabrook, Jazz at the Snowdrop at 8 p.m, and that one is free. Friday the 22nd sees Bus Monkeys, indie rock covers, at the Lamb at 8 p.m, and again, our favourite price. Finally for now, Fat Freddy and the Queens, a tribute at the Con Club, 8 p.m, and another at our favourite price.
Band. Would it be so hard for you to understand?
are Swedish rockers The Helicopters from Rock and Roll is Dead, their sixth studio album from 2005. That was I'm in the Band. Very good choice. Side does love The Helicopters. Right, let's get on with this gig guide. I think I can remember where I got to. Yes, I did. It was Freddie and the Queens, wasn't it? Saturday the 23rd sees Loose Caboose, a DJ night at the Con Club, 7:30. That's £6 a ticket. The Don Bradmans, they're at the Lamb at 8 p.m. for free. The Fish Brothers, Victorian Music Hall, punk rock. That's an interesting mix. At the Lansdowne, 8 p.m. That one's free. The Original 45ers, DJ set at the Royal Oak at 8 p.m. Another one at our favourite price. Or Simon Mayer and Hilary James. Folk with mandolin, fiddle and voices are at the Elephant and Castle, 8 p.m. for £12. Sunday the 24th, see Steve Snips Parsons, Sundays in the Bar session at the Con Club at 3:30. That's free. That's our very own King Mob. UK Subs, Night of Punk with Peter and the Test Tube Babies, with nothing supporting at the Con Club. 7 p.m. that one is, at £16. And again, Si's got tickets for that one. Monday the 25th, Nicholas Mayer, Standards Trio with Ken Ford and, I'm sorry, I can't pronounce your name, Jazz at the Snowdrop at 8 p.m. and that one's free. Friday the 29th, the Cursed Sons, Americana Hillbilly Blues at the Con Club, 8 p.m. for free. Monster Groove Night with special guests, the Soul Steppers, are at the Lamb at 8 p.m. and that one's free as well. Finally, Saturday the 30th, Bob Lewes, Folk Sussex Traditional Songs at the Elephant and Castle, 8 p.m. and that's £7. King Kurt and Snake Rattlers, Psychobilly and Garage Trash at the Con Club, 7:30 for £18. I think Si's got those tickets. The Informers, Funk Covers at the Lamb for 8 p.m. That one's free. And Soul Brother, Soul Sister, Soul Classics at the Royal Oak at 9 p.m. And that one's free as well. That is an excellent gig guide. There's something there for absolutely everybody. We'll have some more music and then I'll tell you some of the other stuff Si's got tickets for. We'll be right back. That was the Black Crowes from 1999, Kicking My Heart Around, from the album By Your Side. I think we'll get one more in and we'll have a bit more of the old shameless self-promotion before we get the size tickets list. And this is a band that Si put me onto only last year, I think, from an album called Welcome to Fat City. This is Crobot. We'll play it cool. That was Crobot from 2016, their second studio album, Welcome to Fat City. And Play It Cool was the track. I do like it when Si puts one of these guitar-heavy playlists together, because I can't get the blame for just doing another rock show, which is self-indulgent. Do you know what? I'm not going to give a bit more of that self-indulgence either. I'm going to tell you about these gigs, and I'm pretty sure I forgot about this one on the gig guide. The 10th of November, the Guanabats. They're at the Con Club. All these are at the Con Club, by the way. That's £18. The Wooden Tops, you did hear about, on the 15th of November. That's £20. The Men They Couldn't Hang on the 16th of November. That's £16. UK Subs, Peter and Test Tube Babies, 24th of November for £16. And King Kurt, the 30th of November for £18. You know about that one. 1st of December, see Spiz Energy at the Con Club for £15. And on December the 15th, you've got London Calling, a Clash tribute for £15. And then one for the 7th of February, Demented Are Go. That's £18. They're all at the Con Club. All tickets available at Size Sounds. And, of course, no booking fees. Oh, nice to have a bit of Pearl Jam on the show from 2013. That was from the album Lightning Bolt, Let the Records Play. Now we'll take a trip to the A&E department.
I'm in the studio with Lisa Lyles. Hi, Lisa.
Hi, Ben.
As I don't see you very much because you record on a Wednesday.
That's right.
It's taken a little while for me to get back in to have a chat with you. Firstly, I'd like to say thank you for joining us on the board of directors. Very brave of you. It's not for everybody. Mind you, we don't bite.
No, that's true. No, it's quite safe.
What I'd like to ask you is, where did your love of electronic and alternative music develop?
I guess when I was a teenager and started listening to a lot of synth pop, and it grew from there, really. I started exploring it, other than stuff I just heard in the charts, like Tears for Fears, so...
Okay.
Yeah.
And what are you trying to do with the A&E show?
I think it's to play, I don't know, old songs, maybe that people haven't heard for a long time, and also introduce them to new ones. So I like to play a lot of new music, new releases, and stuff from all over the world too.
Because it's, to my mind at least, it's very much borders on the alternative,
with
the electronic
stuff. Oh, yes, it's A&E, alternative electronics, so yeah.
So we don't hear a lot of that elsewhere.
Yeah, yeah.
I don't know why it isn't as popular on mainstream radio, but I'm very pleased that you've decided to do it.
Oh, thank you.
And you bring other interests to it as well, don't you?
I do,
just listening to the music.
Yeah.
You go to a lot of festivals and gigs.
Yeah. Yeah, I do, yeah.
And, does that help you develop the show?
I think so, yeah. Yeah, I mean, I'm always keeping my ear out for new music to play on the show or bands that I might like to go and see. Yeah.
Brilliant. Mm. Well, I really hope that you keep coming in and recording this wonderful show, because... you're still one of our most listened shows, which is wonderful.
That's great.
And hopefully we'll have more wonderful alternative and electronic music from you for a long time to come.
Yeah, I'm sure you will.
Thank you very much for your time.
Thank you.
Cause
was the answer from 2016, Demon Driven Man from Solus, their sixth studio album. Great band from Northern Ireland, and my thanks again to Cy for finding those. I do love them. We got a few minutes left, and I'm going to try and get both of these tracks in, I think. No, I haven't got time. So we're going to finish today with Audio Slave. You've been listening to Thursday Live here on Radio Lewes, where the music matters. I've been Ben Fuller. Thank you for listening. I'll be back here on Saturday. Until then, thank you for listening. This is Audio Slave. Ta-da.
Local webcasting for a worldwide audience.